like 50. Yeah, my shift light came on, so I knew we were up at 68.
Seven.
A little bit better in here, a little bit better in there, a little bit better all the way around.
You now see the torque number can get filled through the converter to there or whatever. Yeah, it's a little over 5,000 basically. Yeah. That's tough though. Our blower,
that's why your torque is
less, because you know you're seeing that point there.
Yeah.
But it's better, you know, it just dips here, but it's better.
So it might have made more torque and didn't pick it up, right?
Right.
Yeah, I don't know what this camshaft, where the torque comes in at, so I don't know.
I went from 65 to 96, but also rubbed up higher though, too.
Yeah, I went over 6,800.
I mean, here, clean that up, 47 to 53.
Yeah.
Then here it's, you know.
Yeah, like right here it cleaned up the, flattened that out a little bit.
Yep. It's better through here.
Yeah, flattened that out, too. I don't know. See what's going on here, though.
Probably the converter starting to go fish up and just pulls the motor down a little bit. You'll see it maybe when he downloads your H-back.